So I will be today. I will be doing a speed draw. Oh, well, less speed draw and more just kind of drawing a picture because, well, life. But just give me a second so I can find the picture, and I will be right with you guys.
Okay.
I will be redrawing my old, the original, dear God, the original design of Cupcake. This is her. She's lovely. Sprink. Okay, so this is who I will be redrawing. Okay. I'm just gonna do is that because it's easiest. Okay, so. Okay, so, I will talk every now and then, but don't be surprised if I'm silent, because, I mean, I'm trying to concentrate, so. The anatomy, though, is just lovely. Please ignore the crappy music in the background. I'm listening to the radio. That was horrible. I'm gonna redraw that. Still don't. Oh yes, I changed her eyes a bit simply because I could. Now I'm gonna attempt to give you guys a background on her, a bio, I do believe it's called. I know, I'm stupid. Still don't care, okay. So she was born on the surface, actually. She is the daughter of Sprinkle. He is not my character. Sadly, I cannot remember who Sprinkle belongs to. You know, I'm bad. And okay, be right back. I'm just gonna move that over there because I am too lazy. And it's in the way, so. Okay. Now just do that and flip that and then do that. Okay, so. I don't know why I'm doing this. Holy crap, that's bright. That is too bright for my phone. Makes everything else seem very dark. Gotta turn that off. Okay. So, now, what I'm going to do. So, for her hair, I'm gonna use white, and if I could find it, red-orange. And where is that? That's magenta. I want red orange. It's so easy to find. There it is. Just to mistake red orange for red. Yeah, it's red orange. This is just her original design. Design's changed a lot. Since then, so. Don't judge my choice of radio to listen to, okay? Okay, so then her skin is light green. God damn it. Light green. I have like 5 different light greens, and I don't know why. No, it's really dark and not focused. I'm sorry. I'm just okay. So, actually, I'm trying to redesign her, redo her background. So it was originally in a role play. And so me and my friend, her name last I checked was, whoa, is that a Doki Doki reference? So yeah. But sorry, her original background was she was born on the surface in a little house. She's the daughter of Sprinkle Dusttail and Millie. I don't know Millie's last name. She's not my OC. Neither of her parents are my OCs. Millie belongs to, what was that, a Doki Doki reference? And sadly, I cannot remember who Sprinkle belongs to. Sorry, whoever Sprinkle belongs to, but... Okay, so then I've got to do that. Oh, I forgot something. Oh, I'm bad. Got that. Oh, dear God, I'm a horrible mother. I am the mother of this child. She is my child. She's my baby. She does not live in my lower intestines. Okay, Michael? But... Okay, her mother, was originally taken over by Dusttail Kara, that's being changed to Lucky, whoa, is that a Doki Doki references? Aerotail Alphys, Babby. So, yes, I just said Babby. Deal with it. Okay, so I'm going to use pink for this. For no specific reason. And then I'm going to use light green. Yes, I spec weird. Okay, don't dodge. For some reason, her ears are green now. Yes, she has a single thin. Okay, and then her hoodie is dark blue. Wait, I don't have a dark blue anymore. I guess just plain blue then. Because blue. I'll also do a speed paint of her just because. So, I mean. So that you can, like, actually get her colors because. I speak from personal experience. It's really hard to get a single color from colored pencils. And apparently her pants are. And then blue again. And then her eyes are a blue. She has like four different eye colors. Her eye is a blue and a black. And then the other one is a light blue. If I could get the stupid color. It's light blue with red inside. The red poop pupil. And her beautiful hair tie, you can't see it anymore, is just a light gray. Because I'm feeling very unimaginative today. Okay, so there is Cupcake. It would focus. She is my lovely baby. So, okay, so I'm just gonna put her there. I'm gonna, sorry, I know, I suck at this. Give my phone to a minute to focus. There is my lovely babby. Guess I'm like using a flashlight because I'm lame. Well, there's Cupcake. So, I'm just gonna use my emoji pillow, because why not?
Okay, because I'm not doing a face with pillow yet, so this is my beautiful face.
It's lovely.
But,
yeah, let's do that now. but yeah, that's Cupcake. Hope you like it, and bye!